What's up guys, I'm TomLFC7 and welcome to a FanZone live reactions match review and reaction video with Facecam during, I will record it during the Basel-Liverpool game. So if you enjoy these types of videos, make sure to smash the like button, leave a like on this video, it really helps me out. And also let me know in the comments below, what did you think of the game, because you are watching this after the game is finished. So I'm really pumped for this game. We only just beat Ludogorets in the first game with a 92nd minute penalty from Steven Gerrard. It was a thriller and I expect a very close, exciting game today as well. And Liverpool's starting lineup looks like this. Mignolet in goal, Manquillo, Lovren, Skrtel, Enrique in defense, Gerrard, Henderson and Coutinho in midfield, Balotelli up front with Sterling and Markovic on either side. So we look like we are playing a 4-3-3 or maybe a 4-2-3-1. And I'm a little bit disappointed that Rodgers doesn't go with the diamond, because usually in the diamond formation we are much better. But let me know in the comments below, what do you think about the tactics? Come on, Sterling! Sterling! Hits the post! What? Oh no, it's offside! Oh, Raheem hits the post and puts in the rebound, but it's offside. Yes, he's offside. Unlucky son. Markovic! Why don't you shoot, Markovic? Come on, Erika. Please, do something. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, yes, Mignolet. What a save, but what are we doing at the back again? Come on, Liverpool. Pick it up. Come on, Sterling, please. Please, score. Sterling, oh. Oh, the goalkeeper saves it. That's more like it. Come on, Liverpool. More like it. Basel corner. No! Oh my god, no! Streller scores to make it 1-0, and to be honest, Basel deserve it because we haven't been playing well. Another corner, another set piece, and Liverpool concede again and we are in big trouble. I just can't see us getting back into the game. Come on, Coutinho, please. Come on, Markovic, Markovic, shoot! Oh, it gets blocked. Henderson, oh. Balou! Markovic, no! Balotelli with a brilliant free kick from like 40 yards. The goalkeeper palms it straight to Markovic, who shoots, but the... it gets blocked. Come on, Sterling, please! What are you doing, man? Why don't you shoot first time? Oh my god, it's shocking performance so far for Liverpool. What are we doing? Come on! Markovic! Oh my god, what do I have to do to score, man? Gerrard! Oh, brilliant free kick, but the goalkeeper saves it. Come on, Balotelli! Balotelli scores, but it's offside! No! No, why? Balo! Oh, it's just a yard offside. Brilliant ball by Gerrard. Balotelli, great finish. Oh. And also leave a like on this video if you enjoyed these match reaction videos, and let me know in the comments below, what did you think of the game, because I had enough. This was a terrible game. After the first 10 minutes, my confidence had been completely shattered and vanished, because we just played like a Sunday league team sometimes.